I see. You would like just to relax and groom it a little bit. That's a good idea. All right. So I can wash your beard and condition it. And also I can add some face massage. And I can trim it just a little bit, the hairs which are longer than they should be, so we make sure that the shape of your beard is just perfect. How does it sound? Oh, right. Okay. Let's make sure your beard is nice and wet. Going to use a beard wash. This much. Yes, it's basically equivalent to a hair shampoo. Well, of course, you could use your regular shampoo to wash your beard, but they are quite different. I'll remove my rings. Because on your head, you have much more follicles and there is much more sebum on your scalp, so you need, for your face, you need less harsh ingredients. trying to kind of scrub a little bit to make sure that we exfoliate all that, that skin. I really love to have you here, you know? Well, you really make me feel good in some way. You are always so positive and always so kind and supportive. And also you make me laugh. Thank you so much for this. Some people actually don't realize the importance of vibes they're spreading around themselves. And you instead really make sure all the time that you make others feel really good next to you. Positive mindset you have, what can I say? That's really amazing. Now I'm going to put extremely precious oil on your beard, so we make sure that, you know, after cleansing, your skin doesn't get too dry. Actually, you know that your skin is a little bit shiny. Would you like me also to cleanse your face, maybe? Okay, no problem. So I can also make a slight massage at the same time. Okay. Let's see. Really nice to have a good pampering session after a hard day. So I will make sure that you will feel really relaxed and calm. gorgeous shape. So now we're going to rinse it off, and then I will apply some oil. This one. Yes. Oil can be used both for your skin and your beard. Do you like it? It's amazing. Okay. will steam your beard. Last time you said you really liked it, so it's also quite relaxing, right? Right. Equivalent to a hair conditioner. But with more beneficial ingredients for your beard, and it actually softens your beard much more than it would do a hair conditioner, so it's really worth it. Now I'm trying instead to avoid your skin and just apply the softener just on the beard. focus on those long hairs which are spoiling the overall look, and I'm just going to trim them. I will keep the shape, just to make it a little bit better, so don't worry. Excellent. And I can see there is to complete the relaxation. No worries, you know, I'm always glad to help you after a hard day. I hope this will make your day a little bit better. So, no problems at all. Anyway, I had a few minutes. So, why not? shape. Everything is perfect. So I was really, really happy to see you know that. And see you soon for something else. A haircut, probably.